Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to Quarter Studio. Welcome back. Actually, hope you guys are having a very wonderful day and a very wonderful time, guys. So today, guys, we're going to be doing a new reaction video to someone known as Darren Expanto, guys. Darren Expanto. So today actually is one of the first, I've done a reaction video to one of his songs already before. And it was really great, guys. It was really during the Christmas season. I don't know actually if you guys have seen the video actually up to now, but I actually hope you guys have seen the video, guys. So today actually Darren Expanto is actually playing Dying Inside, guys. So I think we're going to really love this particular song because the guy's voice actually from the first video which I reacted to was so wonderful, and I was really like dancing or floating in the air of his song. So let's move into this particular song today. Let's see what he actually has for us today, guys. And if you think you know more about him, which you love to share, guys, we are very happy if you can actually share with us the video, like share with us what you want us to, like, how can I put it, guys, share with us actually what you think you know about him, and like we're really going to be happy to know about that. And if guys, this was really so wonderful, guys. It was really so wonderful, and it was so much fun, guys. I really actually loved everything from the beginning to the end of the song, guys. It was really so much fun. I was dying inside to touch you. Da 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 da. So guys, that was really so great. That was really so happy. I'm really so happy actually to have like come across this particular video right now or this particular music, guys. It was really so amazing, and it's something which I really love to do more reaction to Darren, because his songs are really so pure. They're really so wonderful, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for recommending him to us, and we are going to continue doing more and more videos to him, guys. Thank you very much. Stay safe, guys.